I am Z from Early Mornings on Hot 91.9, 3 to 6 a.m. I'm here for the Hot 91.9 Teddy Run at Kuro Aurora. It's always a pleasure to give back to the community. You know, at Hot 91.9, that's what we're about. As much as we are a radio station, we're also about making a meaningful difference in the lives of those around us. And this is one such occasion. And although it's all love and friendly, let's not forget that this, at the end of the day, is also a challenge. I have to emphasize how I've been dreaming about this moment my whole life, to participate in this prestigious race and walk away with the gold medal. I am challenging the main man, the champion himself, to date has been undefeated, John Walland.
Lovely to be here, to be able to issue a challenge to MC, but it's all for a very worthy purpose, of course. It's for Hot Cares. I'd go any length to make it happen for Hot Cares. So today is going to be a big, big day for all those involved.
I'm going to trash them. I have to emphasize how I've been dreaming about this moment my whole life. Me, I get John Walland.
What a great sports day this has been here at this fabulous venue, Kuro Aurora, where it's all been happening this morning with the sports day. You can hear in the background there are thousands of kids here who are really relishing the fact that they can actually get involved in such a beautiful day as well. And after all, we believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. And that was what it was all about here for Hot Cares, making a real difference here this morning as both Z and myself ran with our teddy bears. You know, the course was quite difficult, and when I speak about the children, I mean, there they were. We were running with the 8-year-old kids who really set the pace, and we were kind of right at the back there, so they really are the children of the future.
I honestly thought this was going to be a piece of cake, but it was obviously too big a piece of cake for me to finish. Though it didn't go according to plan, I still feel at the end of the day it's a win for everyone, since we're making a meaningful difference in the lives of those around us, which is what this is really about. All of these kids donated teddy bears, and on top of that they ran this race in honor of those who are less privileged than they are. And this is really what we want to start to instill from a very early age within our community, that we look beyond ourselves and look at how we can touch and change the lives of others around us. And it's a pleasure and an honor to really be a part of it.
Thank you to all at Kuro Aurora, to Hot Cares for making it all happen. Hot 91.9 playing Joburg's best old school and R&B, and going the extra mile with Hot Cares.
Thank you very much.
Hot Cares on Hot 91.9.